I've never been a man who lived an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still is playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. People tell me to stay at home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns or apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. But then the day it's time, I'm packing up and I am bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun sky. Stop for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. Cause there's one more adventure waiting round another bend. Where I fight the dragons, and I storm the castles, and I win a battle or two. But then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums all banging, bring my stories home to you. As I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Don't you know I've joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Don't you know I think of you through thick and thin? Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Let's fight the dragons and then storm the castles till we win what needs to be won. So when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. So we'll fight the dragons and we'll storm the castles and I'll do the best that story goes to turn each boy into a bigger man. So I'll fight the dragons till you can.